12 gauge mini slug versus our air tank here. Let's see what happens. Okay, so this was a 12 gauge mini slug we hit there and went completely through our air tank. Pretty crazy stuff.